Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. In few minutes, we're landing at Moscow Sheremetyevo Airport. Please fasten your seatbelts and switch off all electronic devices. It was nice to have you on board. Thank you for flying China Airlines.
This Slapogram is dedicated to Edward Snowden. A modest guy named Snowden Edward had many years been an agent. But in a flash, his eyes unblotted. And inadvertently he spotted that lots of CIA instructions don't go along with Constitution. When Ed did follow his truthful instinct, the life turned over in an instant. He unexpectedly got blocked in Sheremetyevo Airport. Existence has gone down the drain, like that of piglets being shaved. The weeks at boarding gates he spent were full of sadness and lament. His presence was a pain in ass, both for the guards and for the press. A little fishy smells the story, with lots of pain and not much glory. Without a boss, one can't be hired. A prompt decision is required.
Господин Snowden, как вам нравится Москва?